Hi guys, so today is a new day and a new video. So today I'm not just going to do anything. In all of my other videos it is just a shallow swim, but in this video it's going to be quite deep, because today I'm going to review this character and his books. See this. So this guy, he is Geronimo Stilton, and I'm going to tell you about him in this video, but from the following videos we'll review his books. So here is Geronimo's full picture. Before I tell you anything about him, please like, share and subscribe. It helps me a lot. Okay, so Geronimo is actually quite of an adult, not a teenager or a child. So you might have seen him because he is wearing some glasses and he is very formal. He works at the Rodents Gazette, so he can't know anything. So he lives in this place known as the New Mouse City. And don't try to find it anywhere on Google, because it's not actual place. It's just a part of the Geronimo universe. And that New Mouse Island, New Mouse City is on Rodent Island or New Mouse Island or just something, okay? There's the Rodents Gazette in the New Mouse City. Or, yeah, so Geronimo works there. He's actually a publisher or a guy who works in the editorial staff where they illustrate all the pictures of the books and all of that. So he's actually a publisher. I don't know why everything's like that, but yeah, he's a publisher. Sometimes he go to check the printing presses and all of that. I actually even don't know what they are. But, there must be something like machines or something. He's even got a whole floor just dedicated to him. It's his own office. He even has his own secretary. I think her name is Mausella or something. So we'll call her Miss Mausella for the video, okay? So maybe just Mausella. So she tells Geronimo everything, that what's been happening in the Rodents Gazette while he was gone or anything like that. Like by gone, I mean like when he would be on vacation. So she'd, just update him on everything, and she'd just do everything like that. So some of Geronimo's family friends also work there. Like there's his younger sister, Thea. She's not quite of a family friend. Like she's always picking on Geronimo. She always calls Geronimo scaredy mouse for some reason. I don't know why, but it must be the reason that Geronimo is scared of a lot of things. But that's another topic. So Thea, she works at the Rodents Gazette. We know that. So she is a special correspondent. I don't even know what that means, but she does work over there. When there's a new rumor that this is happening on the island and something, Thea is the first one to hear about it. I don't know why, but she's kind of a girl. Like, sure, she's younger, but she tries to keep up with the trends, and she's fashionable and so many things. Like, she's just so active in the world. There's also Trap. He doesn't work there, but he just comes to meet Geronimo. He's the same thing as Thea. Thea and Trap, they both love to, pick on Geronimo. So I'm displaying the pictures of Thea and Trap. Okay, now the Benjamin. Yeah, so Benjamin is actually Geronimo's precious nephew. He loves his uncle because, Geronimo, Benjamin doesn't pick on him. So, here's the full picture of Benjamin. So Benjamin is, when Thea and Trap, they both are two people, and Benjamin and Geronimo are also two people. Geronimo is the only one who does not agree with Thea and Trap. But, Benjamin, he he kind of agrees, he does not, like, you know, it's just that thing, like, when he wants to agree, he does, when he does not want to, he does not. So Benjamin, what he does that, Geronimo does not like anything, like, there is a conversation, like, when Thea and Trap want to go somewhere. So, like, Geronimo does not want to go to that place. So, Benjamin also says that if Uncle Geronimo is not going, I'm not going to go. Like, it might even be written somewhere in this book. Yeah, literally. And Geronimo also says that Trap is very different because he always loves to eat and sleep. Like, what Trap does every day is that the after breakfast snack, like, yeah, your stomach is already filled with stuff. Then the after breakfast snack. Then the after breakfast pre-lunch snack. He does so many things like that. Like, he can't even live without food. So he always picks on Geronimo. I've told that, but he picks more than Thea. Sometimes I just don't know why I feel bad for Geronimo too. But there's nothing that can change the Geronimo universe. Okay, this is the 16th book, but in the next video, I'm going to review his first book. It is called the Lost Treasure of the Emerald Island, I think. Yeah, there must be the books over here. See, wait, just guys. The good thing about Geronimo, like, he features all of his books. Like, if you just flip to the last page and if you flip a few pages back, you can see all of his books. It's quite good. In the first book, I think what happens is that he goes to an island to find a treasure. I've even just kind of forgot. But Geronimo also has a family member who I haven't talked about until now. And this is his grandfather. And his name is William Shortpaws. So what he does is that, this is quite him, I don't know why he does this. But nobody does this, that he brushes once a week to save on toothpaste and money. I just don't know why, he's very cheap. Geronimo also says in his book sometime. So I'm going to display William Shortpaws's picture here. Like, he's always angry on Geronimo. And when he comes to his house anytime, he asks how the company is going and all of that. He actually gave the company to Geronimo because he retired, because he's getting old. And he's quite of a tough mouse, sir. Yeah, like a tough person, or should I say tough mouse? Because in the Geronimo universe, there are mouses, not people, okay? So, his housekeeper and, you know, the person who takes care of him is also, like, real tough. Her name is Tina Spicy Tail. So, you might see her, like, if you flip one page, then another page, there is a picture of the Rodents Gazette's, you know, staff over here. So, like, in the books, you'll see that there is a mouse, like, who has pizza. And, like, there are so many boxes. So, all the boxes are just going to fall. So, you know, that mouse is kind of clumsy, you can see in that. And that mouse is the one and only Trap Stilton. Yeah, so, if you guys are going to follow the, wait, that's another thing. I'm going to say that in the end. So, grandfather William is also very angry. I don't know why. But Tina Spicy Tail, she's on another level, bros. So, like, if the grandfather has a diet, she knows that he is giving her money so that she works. But she does not take that seriously. She, grandfather William is going to have a diet, then she takes it seriously. She does not give him any food at all. But I've given enough information, so let's see in the next video. We'll review the next book. So the people who are going to follow this series are going to be called Mouse Man. Okay, so the next video is going to be next week. Okay, so that's it. Bye guys.